red polo dresses. And they were both looking like they were taking on the most famous dancer.
I followed the picture of the dancers were getting ready for their parts in the big show.
They were all facing away from the picture so you couldn't really see their faces, but you could see their hair.